They came this way while I dealt with the general. That sea air I can smell. The exit must be near. I'm not alone in here. This boat, the Graven, have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float. This boat, the Graven, have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
slow your work. The struggle was not our only test of faith. No, we will be challenged each day. Then your work is more urgent than before.
Been throbbing for days now.
Ever since Orion touched me, I've never felt more alive.
If I'm not careful.
The city was left to rot. The blue blood nobles didn't even care.
You just gave yourself to me, eh?
Ready to defend the dawn.
Everyone must already be on the ship, and they took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard.
Have a look. You know where to find me. The Dawn's light isn't even ready to float yet. It's half of the docks lashed together in the shape of a boat.
And be thankful we're not with the men he took aboard.
But if any harm came to Orion, we should be on the ship protecting him.
Just stay where you are, and watch for this thief, as he told us.
Feeling poor lately. Not the gloom.
Something else.
What did I just see?
It's been throbbing for days now.
The glue. To grave holes.
Change has come.
To grave holes.
Good find.
They're safe inside the chapel now.
This man in black. It's as if he wishes for his own death.
Or he doesn't fear it. Whichever it is, he's not one of the Barons.
Hey. Now why would that fire die out?
Can you rekindle the thing?
The Graven.
Not to.
Whichever it is, he's not one of the Barons.
I'm not here to kill anyone.
Why do you continue this pursuit, Garrett?
You want the primal for yourself.
I don't care for the energy. I want the girl.
Give me the stone.
Return it to me, and I shall anoint you so you can feel it.
It is beautiful, Garrett.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Garrett. Betrayed by my own blood! He locked me away and destroyed my life as our father did! My brother never deserved such power!
The people look to me now.
Old men, bitter, greedy. Fighting over power like dogs with a bone. I will not be pulled. I will not be pushed by anyone. I have the primal now. And you, the one who I thought I could trust. Even you want the power that I have.
Not for the same reasons, Aaron. No. The power's killing you.
Oh, so now you care.
I almost have.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you!